My name is Rhonda Pour, and I'm from Freeburg, Illinois. I became a volunteer with the American Cancer Society Cancer Action Network because I do have many family members that have been affected by cancer. Also, I'm a cancer survivor, nearly a 2-year thyroid cancer survivor.